We've been in contact with Gerry Mulvey, who would be the chairman of the club. Tried to contact Gerry today. Myself, unfortunately, couldn't contact him. The contact with the FAI, I think it's been spoken of quite a bit the weekend. We'd requested 7 meetings with them, and unfortunately, none of them came to fruition until last Thursday, where I personally met with Frank Gavin. We requested a meeting today at 5 o'clock to look for an update for either us to supply the information that the players had been paid and what was in place to make sure they're paid to the end of the season. But unfortunately, Fran was too busy to meet today. So even the interview at the weekend with Joanne Cantwell, the players were disappointed that they heard through a radio interview that commitments had been given from the club. You would think that the communication would be better and that the communication would come to the players' representative or the players directly themselves. So that was disappointing, but I suppose the history over the last couple of weeks would tell you that I shouldn't be too surprised by that.